Tails, today's such a boring day. I know it's so boring. I know it's boring, Sonic, but come on, you gotta enjoy it. Why would I enjoy boringness? That's stupid, Tails. Be realistic in your life. Jeez, you're acting like a dummy. Shut up! You guys are fighting like babies. Oh, speaking of babies, I made this machine that can make us travel back in time. Back in time? They do not go well together. That doesn't make sense. How did you even get the idea from that? Come on, guys. It's totally fine. I tested it out before. This better work. Adventure times! Where are we? We're in 19... Tails? Tails, are you okay? But guys, what are you doing? As I was saying, guys, we're in 1995! Why do you sound like an idiot? Sonic, I think Tails is always an idiot. No, that's your character trait in Sonic Boom. Shut up. And Sonic Boom Knuckles isn't even me. That's a spin-off series, so it's not canon at all. I'm surprised that Styx isn't even in the Sonic Boom games. I know, right? Why are you guys talking about Sonic Boom? Well, because Sonic Boom is the best Sonic TV show. And no, I'm not joking. That is my childhood. Knuckles, that is not your childhood. That is the creator's childhood. Would you guys stop breaking the fourth wall and come on, let's enjoy the 90s! Tails is gonna get us so much dislikes. We're probably gonna get dislikes for not even having any music. Huh. Nobody will. Down at the speed of sand. Remember back in 1995 when I had my Sega Genesis around here? Where's my Sega Genesis? I had it plugged up right around here. Where's my Sega Genesis? Sonic! What? Where is my Sega Genesis? Well, I don't know. Don't ask me. Not my problem. Hooba-dooba. Would you guys stop saying hooba-dooba? Shut up, Tails. Hooba-dooba, Homers. Starbucks. Olive Garden, the never endless possible. Breadsticks, oh.